It's been nearly a week since PikeView named Tracy Raban their new head girls basketball coach. And while the position only came open at the end of this past season, this move has been more than a decade in the making.
I've really been thinking about it since I graduated college.
That was back in 2005. Since then, Raban has been head coach at Graham and then Princeton. But PikeView has always been the destination. It's practically in her blood.
My brother went through school here. I would have went through school here, but you know, I went to Mercer Christian. But now my brother coached baseball here. My dad coached football here. So I've always been a part of the PikeView Panther family.
And in turn, PikeView has always been a part of hers.
PikeView is home to me. You know, it's been a school that I've been a part of since I was in high school.
My wife and I, Pam, raised these kids here in the PikeView area. You know, this is their community.
That's what excites Raban the most about her new position, leading a determined group of girls in front of a passionate fan base.
The school spirit that these kids have, the community support, the fan bringing at the games is just unbelievable.
And while there might be a bit of family bias, there's a sense that Tracy is the right woman for the job.
She can draw up plays and come up with stuff for those kids. You know, if they buy into it, it's a good selling program.
It's just something that you dream about, to be able to work with your father, and now to be able to work with my sister and see her with these girls day in, day out, and push them to their max. That's going to be an exciting time to watch for me selfishly.